As they battle the forces of good, separate. Gather around, and listen to the tale of two lost souls come together. Heavy J and Cypher, as they battle the forces of good. Separate, they are nothing, but together, they are extremely violent individuals living, better known as
Thank you. the WWE six Wrestling Hardcore Championship. Look at Monster 9 defending the championship against Heavy J, Poutine Suave, and Twisted.
None of these monsters, all of them in there, really beats one after another. I don't know if the ring's gonna be able to handle all this horror.
Oh, takes on Monster 9. And I believe this is gonna be elimination rules over here, so.
Oh, twisted up high in the corner, catches Pacino Suave right. Watch him,
and a running clothesline in the corner takes out Heavy J with the dunk and nails him with the.
Well, it didn't take long for the match to start. It didn't take long for the boys to find their toys. Look at this now. Things are about to get a little more violent. And look at that vicious shot, that stunt to the elbow from Twisted.
Is that a barbed wire 2x4 that Monster 9 has?
It certainly is. That's why he's the champ.
And I'll tell you what. Right now, standing in the ring, other than that vicious chair shot that Coutinho Suave just took, and he's about to get
I don't know why Coutinho Suave even tried to get involved in this match. This is just like a monster match. And I watch Coutinho Suave making bad decisions.
He's getting his Coutinho cut up right now. I don't tell you that much. He's sitting on the end. Oh, that jokes like Willie. By the way, shout out to Willie. Let's get it. Let's get it on three. One, two, three. Let's get it!
Oh, it's all about four right here. Willie, we love you. Look at this. You got a chair set up dead center with a ring, Heavy J and Twisted fighting it out.
Meanwhile, now I'm looking right here. Right into the chair!
Brutality. Brutality from this vantage point right there. The champion walking around on the outside, finding more implements of destruction, like a shark that smells blood in the water. He's pacing outside this ring. And what is that?
No, please, no!
Oh, he's gonna shed some light on the situation. Nobody breathe in too heavy. Look at this now, Heavy J.
Oh, wait, he's got Cypher's not even in the match.
He's not even in the match here.
Oh! And not that he necessarily wanted to save him. Oh, he wants to nail Cypher. He nails him with a chair on the outside, and no.
Oh! 2-for-1 Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. You heard the glass, and now the broken glass right there down on the ground.
And that barbed wire right across the back of Cypher. They're just abusing Cypher. He's not even in the match here.
Look at that now. Right teeth on the forehead. That's a sharp end of the stick for sure.
And meanwhile, Heavy J just got barbed wire. They're just beating the crap out of Cypher, and he's not even in this contest.
We're going to have a numbers advantage.
No.
Protect your eyes.
Oh my lord.
There's glass flying everywhere out here. My goodness. Yeah, someone's going to have to sweep this up. It ain't going to be me. I don't know. We've got more action. I can pay attention. Twisted there now. Full advantage of that. Now just a stiff kick gets the job done from the monster.
That reverberated all over the north side of Tucson.
Certainly did. Don't call the cops yet. This was sanctioned. It's hardcore.
You know,
look out.
Frank Powers, do you realize that there is not over 900 pounds right there in the ring? Over 900 pounds. 330 of it just got dropped across the prone body of Heavy J.
It's true. You can see the women and children running and leaving. It's a horror show.
I don't blame you. Ladies and gentlemen, HIW, you see it all over here. But this is what HIW was formed on. This type of ultra-violent, hardcore action.
And look at this.
18 years going strong.
Range Becker is right here. It looks like we've got just a few partnerships just happened to work out. Twisted there with the monster. But Tito's going to put a little more hope into some of those shots against these big men. And he's going to have to look at that now. He's going to hope to stop anything because Twisted now just runs right through him. Twisted now up. Oh my goodness.
Just deposited Coutinho Suave. Hit a guy with another guy.
Certainly safety not a concern here. Just using Coutinho Suave like a weapon. And now the monster.
He's hitting himself with that chair, Frank Powers.
Just getting him a little amped up. right down there to the spine, and now Heavy J, not where he wants to be, Twisted and the Monster teaming up again. They found a partnership, and it looks like they're taking Heavy J down, right on top. Oh, but now that partnership, it's not going to last long. You know that these big men don't got no trust. Twisted now, doing his best. Gravity having a tough time tagging in.
And you know what, Frank Powers, I just got a bit of clarification. This is not elimination style rules. This is going to be one fall to a finish.
I don't think we can last the entire limit of all these three men being eliminated and having one winner. One fall to a finish is what hardcore is all about. And Cochino Suave feels as hardcore as he gets, standing tall right in the middle of that ring. He's proud of his work, but I don't know, he's going to have to come up with a good game plan. All three of these monsters just catching the trap.
And there's more white tapes. There is more white tapes. No, please, no! Oh my God!
Goodness!
Oh! How do you even call that, Frank Powers?
I'm breathing in the phosphorus. Someone get me a mask.
This should be
Look
like
at this now.
This should be like an OSHA hazard.
Oh, goodness! Another bright idea from the hardcore champ, doing whatever it takes to walk out of here and retain his championship.
And he just gets kicked on the side with that barbed wire. Look
at this now. Cypher now got a little revenge, a little more payback from earlier with those chair shots. Again, no disqualification here in hardcore wrestling, hardcore rules. And it certainly does. The Monster will wrestle away that 2x4 after Chino Suave catches it right in the guts.
Frank Powers, we got a man over here who's done just about everything in the wrestling business. I don't think even Dan Severn has done anything like this.
Certainly not. More of
not that he ever needed it, but
look at this now. Someone's gonna go for a run in the middle of the road. They gotta watch that part. Someone put on the e-brakes. We got things going in full throttle right now. As hardcore action spills over behind the doorway, the Monster steps over the top rope. He's got a board and ready to hold it. Cochino Suave thinking better of getting in that ring. But Heavy J ready to play. We're going to see what board gets set up. Cochino with a big super kick right here to my right, Twisted.
And meanwhile, Monster 9 has set up this wooden partition. I mean, more than likely to try to deposit Heavy 9's dead carcass. They are just hammering each other with an outside view.
Oh, I hear it, my guy can feel it. Look at this! The strength! And Heavy J goes through that board not once, but twice. I think that board even ricocheted with his beam. He might be knocked out cold.
And while Cochino Suave and Twister beat the crap out of each other, Monster 9 with a lackadaisical power!
But it gets the job done!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest, and still the Destination 6 Wrestling Hardcore Champion, Monster 9!
That was absolutely terrifying.
They're still beating the crap out of each other.
They're getting licks in on their way to the back.
And
Frank, with the belt right to the back of the head. Look at what now, Monster 9, he's not finished. He's not, he's chasing the guy right to the back.
Cochino Suave, he's got a rubber behind
him. I don't blame him. They took a bit of everyone's soul out here tonight. That was horrifying. I've never seen that much violence 5 feet away from me. I think I caught, it might be an eyelash. No, I think it's a piece of glass.